Here's a couple toy wind-up tractors that I have. The green and red one is a Structo, made in the early 20s. It's in fantastic condition, almost like new. The other tractor is a Kingsbury tractor, but this one here was actually sold as a Little Jim by J.C. Penney. Made about the same time in the 1920s. Both are patterned after a Kleetrac W or an H model. But we're going to have a little race today. And I think the Little Jim's going to come out on top. We'll see what happens. There we go.